San Diego State University has done several sustainability and energy efficiency initiatives over the years. And in response to the drought conditions across the state and in San Diego specifically, we've adopted a drought response plan in order to address our own consumption. For example, a significant amount of our water consumption is in energy. So anything that we do on campus to become more energy conscious is going to reduce our water consumption.
We're a combined cycle plant, which means that two of our turbines are making steam and the third turbine is using the steam to make electricity. Over the years, as we were operating this plant, the operators noticed how much water was going down the drain from the cooling fins, and they came up with the idea to start collecting this water and using it in the cooling towers.
The recovery has saved us thousands of gallons of water from going down the sewer.
If you have window air conditioners and they're dripping water, you can actually collect that water and use it for your plants.
We're at the new Storm Nassiter renovation. Right now, the solar panels are actually producing more power than the addition and feeding it into the rest of the building. While solar can be expensive upfront costs, there are ways to finance it where those loan costs are actually less than what you're saving on energy. So you save from day one.
This is the Mediterranean garden. This is tied into our CalSense watering system. It only allows as much water as is necessary to keep the plants healthy based on how much water is evaporated from the soil and transpired by the plants. And if we choose plants that are more drought tolerant, we can really save a lot on water and maintain the aesthetics of our homes.
This toilet at 1.28 gallons per flush uses less than 50% of the original fixture water usage. And the urinal here uses one pint, which is more than 90% less than the water consumption of the original fixture. At home, people can do the same thing with ultra low flow and high performance fixtures for toilets, shower heads, and sink aerators.
We have a lot of historical fixtures and we changed those out from the 75 watt incandescents to LEDs. We've managed to save probably in the vicinity of 55 to 60% of the energy. LEDs have a 50,000 hour lifespan. So if you're only using them 3 or 4 hours a day, you can imagine you're never going to have to replace them.
Currently, we're standing up here on the roof of the Student Union. All the water that rains here on the building ends up getting collected in 150,000 gallons of storage tanks down in our main courtyard. So basically, we're using free water to water our plants here at the building. You could easily take the gutter system on your house and have all your downspouts drain into rainwater collection tanks just locally.
These projects are important for several reasons, including our need to be good stewards of our environment, of our own resources, both environmental and economic, and in order to set an example for the community, both internally and outside of San Diego State, in order to make their own efforts to improve their sustainable operations.